हेलो, वेलकम टू टैबलो ट्रेनिंग ट्यूटोरियल्स बाय 360 डीजी टीएमजी। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल ट्राई टू लुक एट हाउ टू विजुअलाइज की प्रोग्रेस इंडिकेटर्स और की परफॉर्मेंस इंडिकेटर्स इन टैबलो। सो अ की प्रोग्रेस इंडिकेटर और अ केपीआई इज अ मेजरेबल वैल्यू दैट शोज हाउ इफेक्टिवली अ कंपनी इज अचीविंग द बिजनेस ऑब्जेक्टिव्स। So at a high level, it involves creating a view representing the data and then setting a benchmark or setting a target or setting a threshold, setting a cutoff. Those members which have met the target or the goal or the threshold set up by the organization, we can say that they have met their goal. They have gone above the expectation. And if any member has not reached the target or the benchmark that has been set up, that is supposed to be represented as below goal, below the target, or basically could not reach the goal. So we are categorizing the success and the failure of different products or different regions or different states or basically different members in the dimension towards being able to meet the goal or miss the goal. Okay, so we are going to benchmark and indicate the performance visually in the graph. Let us go ahead and try to do this on Tableau. I am connected to Sample Superstore, and let's say I would like to build a view showing the sales of Superstore across different subcategories and across different years. I have chosen to create a text table with this information. Now, the benchmark or the performance would be judged based on the criteria that if the sales for any subcategory in any year is above 25,000, above 25,000, we will say that it is a success. Goal has been met. And if the sales for any subcategory in any year is going to be below 25,000, then we will say that it is a failure below the benchmark and it could not meet the goal that is given to it. So, how do we categorize the subcategories across different years into these two types? And benchmark them, indicate their performance through a key performance indicator. We will have to do it through a calculated field. So I'm going to quickly create a calculated field, which I will name as KPI, key progress or performance indicator, and put in a simple logical statement. If the sum of sales is greater than 25,000, then above target, else below target, and let me end the statement. So the calculated field, which is going to categorize the subcategories and their performance, which is going to indicate the performance, is ready. I would like to indicate this information visually by using a tick mark where the goal is met and a cross mark when the goal is not met. So I'm not interested in looking at the actual values. I'm only interested in looking at whether or not we have reached the goal given to us. Therefore, I will change the mark type to shape. The default shape that is used in Tableau is a hollow circle. Now we don't need the values there. Therefore, I will simply shift the sales information to the detail shelf. When I take something to the detail shelf, the data is still available to the chart. The chart still has access to that information, even though the information may not visually be available or visible on the graph. Even though the information may not be visible on the graph, it is still available to the chart. So I will take the key progress indicator KPI field to the shape shelf. When we drag and drop KPI to the shape shelf, you can see the shape legend which appears on the right side of your screen. above target are by default being indicated with a circle, below default are being indicated with a square. But I'm not happy about it. I would like to indicate above target with a tick mark and below target with a cross mark, which means I will have to edit the shape. In order to edit the shape, you will have to click on the shape shelf and choose a shape of your choice from the inbuilt shapes which are available in Tableau. So when I look at the shape palette, there is an option to indicate the KPIs. All we have to do is choose the KPI option from the drop-down menu of the shape palette, and we have different KPI indicators available here. I will indicate above target with a tick mark and below target with a cross mark. Once this is done, we can also just keep it general by using above target as a black color tick mark, below target as a black color cross mark. And once I click on OK, you will notice how the data is being represented accordingly. You can also take this to the color shelf. Tableau will automatically decide what should be the color given, depending on whether the target is met or missed. We can further go ahead and edit the colors and give it a color of our choice. Below target, I will represent using red. Above target, I would like to represent using green. There, the chart is ready, and we can clearly understand just by looking at the information on the table which all subcategories have been able to meet the goal given to them, which all subcategories have not been able to meet the goal given to them. And across different years, we can see their performance. So that is how a KPI is helpful to visualize and represent the performance or the progress of a business towards achieving a goal or a target given to them. Hope this information was helpful. Thank you.